Yeah. Well, folks, the video stopped running for some reason. I think I must have run out of space before I got absolutely done. I'm really quite shocked that I was able to get it this thin. This is actually just old 2x lumber scrap. It's not known for being particularly good turning wood. Anyway, thanks for watching the video this far. If you did like it, please subscribe to the channel and watch another video all the way through. Those things help the channel grow, and I do appreciate them. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in another video.